So the thing about our eyes is they are not particularly great at judging size, especially when the size includes a volume on something round. So this is an entire bottle going into a single cup of wine. Simply to illustrate that it may be a wise idea, rather than assume you know how much you're drinking, to actually measure your cups.